Hi, Ronnie. Welcome to the show. It's such a pleasure talking to you again.
Thank you, Madhurita.
Okay, first time we're seeing such an avatar, a cop avatar, so much of action. Tell us, what made you want to do this film?
You know, when the story came to me, when the script came to me, I reacted like a girl.
Okay.
Because my reaction was not of the Rani Mukherjee, the actor. It was me more as a woman, as a girl.
You also said that you've been a Mardani from start. Tell us about that. Were you always like this?
I was always like this. And I take immense pride in saying that I've been a Mardani all along.
Yeah. In what way?
I think spirit-wise, I think I've never taken anything quietly.
Mm-hmm.
If I've been, if I've been in a situation where I've felt that there has been something not nice or something which is kind of trying to put my self-respect in a little problem.
Yeah.
I've always spoken, I've always
stood up
and I've always slapped.
Really?
Yes.
You slapped a man ever?
I've slapped a lot of people, not one.
Yeah?
Lots.
Wow.
Lots.
Yeah. And you also said that if you weren't an actress, you would have been a lawyer because you're always in an argument.
Yes, I've actually, that's what my family people say, that I'm so good at arguing that probably I would have been a good lawyer.
So who wins arguments at home?
Hmm?
When you're fighting, who wins the arguments at home?
Always me.
It's always you. You're the boss.
Yes, absolutely.
I like that, absolutely. I also heard about you saying that you don't want to be directed by Aditya Chopra.
Yeah.
Now, actors who would die for that, why wouldn't you?
Because I'm not his actress, I'm his wife.
But you're also an actress.
Yes, but I think I would have him direct all the other lovely actresses that are there in the country.
Yeah.
And I would give him a break from that.
Life changed after marriage, Rani? How do you feel different?
I think different only in a way because I'm married in my 30s.
Mm-hmm.
So obviously I had been very comfortable in my home with my parents, and all the responsibility was of my parents looking after the house and they used to look after me. And now it's the other way around. So it's different, and I've shifted my home.
Yeah.
Now I'm living with my husband.
Yeah.
So yes, the physical shift is there. Of course, the responsibility of running the house also has come along. And it's very interesting. And I keep remembering my mother.
Really?
Mother's words. Now
keep
that,
ringing in your head.
When you have your house, you'll know and you'll understand and all. So it's pretty nice.
Yeah. But considering you and Aditya have a common passion of movies,
yes.
Is a conversation at home a lot about movies, Bollywood, or it's something else totally?
I think it's a mix, because you can't take out the movie experience from us, and because we are in the movies, of course, movies are a discussion.
Part of your life, yeah.
Yes, and it's part of our life, and I wouldn't lie to say that, oh, we keep that in the office and come. So that's not true.
Yeah.
But that's not the only thing that we discuss, because we have other things to discuss as well.
Yeah. How is he dealing with all the media attention?
He has no choice.
Is he annoyed with it completely?
No, I don't think he's annoyed, because I don't think he has a choice. And nobody put a gun on his head to ask him to marry me. So that's his own decision. And he's quite responsible enough to understand what comes with marrying an actor.
Absolutely.
So he's trying to deal with it in a very mature way.
Do you want to direct a film someday?
You know, I wouldn't say no, because, you will take this interview and then you'll show it to me when I do become a director ever in my life. You told me I wouldn't. So I wouldn't say never.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think that's on my agenda right now. Mm-hmm. I think I'm enjoying thoroughly being an actor. Because today actors like me, I think, and there are a lot of actors like me today who are not involved in a project just as an actor only. Like, there are so many aspects in making a film that you get involved with.
Right.
And I'm enjoying that, process right now. And let's see what happens in the future, but I'm not saying no.
Tell us, why should someone watch Mardani?
I think if you truly are a strong and brave person, regardless of your gender, you should come and watch Mardani.
Who has been your strongest woman force in your life?
I think my mom.
Yeah.
I think she's been a go-getter. She's a Mardani herself. And I've seen that spirit in her.
Yeah.
And I think it runs in the genes. I think my nani and my mom, and I think that whole
family of strong women.
Yes, family of strong women.
Mm-hmm.
So we women have a lot of say.
You're the final boss.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah. So here's to more woman power, Rani. Thank
absolutely.
You so much for talking
to me. Madhurita, I would like to say that you are a Mardani in your own right.
Yes.
So keep the flag
absolutely
flying high.
Thank you so much, Rani.
Thank
pleasure.
You.